Welcome, my dear student. In the last video, we completed the certain topic of operators, the different types of operators that we use in a visual language that we complete. Now, from this video, we will start the new and very important topic of this unit number one, that is the statements. While writing the visual programming or while studying the visual language, we use some different types of statements for giving the instruction, giving the command. And there are different types of statements are the case statement, null statement, loop statement, exit, next, and assertion statement. Basically, there are the number of different statements are to be available. But for exam oriented or for the question and answer oriented, these six statements are very important. And repeatedly, there will be a single question, one question on the any of the other statement will be asked in the university paper. So this statement topic will be very important for the university or for the mass oriented. Okay, so we will start with the first statement, that is the case statement. Directly come out to the will directly go to the format of different statement in case of going in a theoretical way. So the first statement is the case statement. The format of the case statement is as shown below. The case expression is when a choice, we have certain choice, then the sequential statement for branch one. When another choice, sequential statement for branch 2, can have any number of branches, any number of branches. When other sequential statement, last branch, case end. The case statement select one of the branches for execution based on the value of the expression. Now see here, in a case statement, we do not have an exception than number of branches. There may be a 5 branches, there may be a 7 branches, there may be a n number of branches. Or there may be a two branches. We have to select any one of them. Here. Branches is nothing but there are different conditions. There are n number of conditions, there are the single condition. It may be. It depends upon the command, it depends upon the program that we are use. Okay. That case statement, statement select any one of the branches for execution based on the value of their expression. And the expression value must be a discrete type or of a one dimensional array type, any type, we can't say, it depends on the types. That choices may be expressed. Choices may be expressed as a single value, as a range of value by using one. The vertical bar represents an or by using the other value clause. All possible values of the expression must be covered in the case statement. All possible value must be covered in this case statement. That is very important. And another example of the case statement from which we get a clear idea. The type weekend का एक example लिया है, type weekday, that weekday is Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Type dollars within range from 0 to 10, variable day, weekday, variable pocket money which is in dollars, case day is, when Tuesday pocket money is 6. Now see here, what we are doing, we will take some types of weekday. There are total 6-7 days that we consider, and the money, pocket money ki range rakhi hai 0 to 10. So type of dollars which is range from 0 to 10. Now what here observe, on a different day we get in a different pocket money. On Monday, Tuesday, we get in a different over here. So that different condition will be allocated by using case statement. That was a beautiful example of that. So here the case day is when first branch Tuesday pocket money is 6, that is branch number 1. When Monday and Wednesday, Monday or I, that slash will be given. I already discussed with you, I word is for only the or Monday or Wednesday. It either Monday or Wednesday, the pocket money is 2 in dollars, it is branch 2. When Friday to Saturday, Now there is a little bit difference between Monday and Wednesday, and Friday to Saturday. Friday to Saturday means Friday. Friday to Sunday means Friday, Saturday, Sunday. For 3 days, the pocket money is 7. That is the branch. And when others, the pocket money is 0. Is branch. Now here, one thing you observe. Tuesday is covered. Tuesday is covered. Tuesday is covered. Monday and Wednesday is covered. Monday and Wednesday is covered. Okay. Friday to Sunday. Friday, Saturday, Sunday also covered. Now what is remaining when others? So for others means Thursday. When there is a Thursday, pocket money is zero. This way the four branches are to be given. In that way, this case statement will be dealt, and in that way we can write a certain program by using the case statement. That is a very beautiful example. We'll go in the detail of that. We'll take a simple small program of multiplexer. NTD MUX port ABCD, which is input port, so input bitwise, control bit vector, which is 0 to 1, and output port, that is Z a bit out, and MUX port को end कर दिया. ये क्या है कैसे बनाना है ये मैं आपको आगे प्रोग्रामिंग जब मैं शुरू करूंगा तब आपको इजीली बता दूंगा. फिलहाल के लिए आपको यहाँ पे समझ लेना है कि मुझे केस स्टेटमेंट का बारे में क्या है. यहाँ पे मुझे डिजाइन करना है मल्टीप्लेक्सर. मल्टीप्लेक्सर डिजाइन करने के लिए मल्टीप्लेक्सर लगने वाले नंबर ऑफ इनपुट कितने थे, तो भाई मेरे पास चार इनपुट है ए बी सी डी, तो करके चार इनपुट बिट मैंने एज ए इनपुट करके दे दिए, एक आउटपुट निकाल दिया 4:1 मक्स है करके. ओके आर्किटेक्चर मक्स. अभी जो मल्टीप्लेक्सर मैं यूज करूंगा उसका बिहेवियर कैसा है वो लिखना है. तो उसका बिहेवियर लिखने के लिए यहाँ पे बिहेवियर के स्टेटमेंट लिख दिए. यहाँ पे अपने को इंपॉर्टेंट है ये टर्म 4:1 मल्टीप्लेक्सर मेरे पास है, उसके लिए मुझे दो सिलेक्ट लाइन दी है S0 S1. ना S0 S1 के हिसाब से मैं चारों में से कोई भी एक इनपुट सिलेक्ट करूंगा, ये आपको पता है. तो इफ आई अप्लाई S0 S1 00 01 1011, ना वेन आई अप्लाई 00 to S0 S1 इट सिलेक्ट अ फर्स्ट इनपुट लाइन दैट इज ए. इफ आई अप्लाई 01 इट सिलेक्ट अ सेकंड इनपुट लाइन बी. इफ आई अप्लाई 10 इट विल सिलेक्ट अ इनपुट लाइन सी. एंड इफ आई अप्लाई 11 इट विल सिलेक्ट अ थर्ड लाइन दैट इज D, right? So that term will be given in terms of the case statement, which is shown here. Case control is when 00 A, 01 B, 10 C, 11 D, and A in the case. So this is all about the case statement. In that way, we can use this case statement, and by using that case statement, we can write the different programming. We can use it in different programming to perform the different tasks. This is simply all about a case statement. Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much. In the next, we will deal with another statement. It is null statement.